Today marks another exciting year, as well as the 20th annual edition of the Trust Barometer, the largest global survey and the foremost authority on trust in business, government, media, and non-governmental organizations.
This annual trust event with the Executives Club is literally tantamount to the Super Bowl.
What I want to describe to you today is a great trust paradox. You should think, with the rising economy, that you would have a rising trust level. Not true. And that is a paradox. Ladies and gentlemen, more than half the people we surveyed across all the countries say that capitalism is actually causing more harm than good. It's a stakeholder world, ladies and gentlemen. It is not a shareholder world.
JP Morgan Chase has been a leader, an example in terms of incorporating social responsibility into their corporate culture and also putting the dollars behind to show it.
We understand that to truly make impact at scale, we need to be a part of the policy conversation. And it's a relatively, I would say, unique focus that we have to say we're going to take the resources and influence that we have and we're going to be out there driving advocacy on issues of inclusive economic growth.
How sustainable is this when times get tough and shareholders still want a reasonable return on their investment?
If we hit economic headwinds, it's that much more important that we're investing in communities where we work.
2020 is the first year after 5 years of hard work. I'm proud to announce that we will have the full gender pay equality in Barilla worldwide.
I think there are certain issues on which CEOs must speak up. They must speak up about diversity and inclusion, about sustainability, about things that matter to their employees. So I think there's a real lesson here in the virtuous circle of pay better, expect more, get results.